just the beginning of a career that we're going to watch play out for some time. One of the bright young stars on the LPGA Tour. 7 under after the 70.